Okay, so you bought the standard setup for a cafe, QMP18. We've got the coffee set at 350. So you can sell them quickly. But all of a sudden, you want to change it to 450. So how do we do that? Well, this is how you do it. We use the X key to change to the manager mode. Once in the manager mode, we press 1 subtotal to get into easy programming. Once there, we put in 450, no decimal point. Press the subtotal key to register it. Press the key we want to put it on. And then go back out to reg mode. We get a confirmation receipt. Tells us what we've done. And that's it. I'll do another clip to show you how to modify the PLU key and put a daily special on it and set a price, but we won't do that this time around. Let's satisfy us. That's a simple price change on a QMP18.